how to create a mosaic image. Open your image in PhotoPad. Click the Effects button on the Home tab and select Mosaic under the Image Effects section near the bottom of the list. Choose a folder of images to use as tiles. Adjust the tile columns and tile rows to control the level of detail in your mosaic. Click Layout Tiles to generate your mosaic. Continue watching this tutorial for more details on how to create a mosaic image with PhotoPad. The mosaic effect transforms your image by blending it with a collection of smaller tiles, creating a unique mosaic version of your original. To begin, open your image and click the Effects button on the Home tab. Near the bottom on the list, under the Image Effects section, select Mosaic. This will open the Mosaic Layer options, where you can start customizing your mosaic. Once the Mosaic Layer appears in the Effects and Layers panel, you'll need to configure a few key settings. First, PhotoPad requires a folder of images to serve as your tiles. Click Select Image Folder and choose the folder containing your images. You can select as many images as you like. More variety will result in a more dynamic mosaic. Next, adjust the tile columns and tile rows settings. These determine how many tiles are used to recreate your image. More columns and rows will yield a finer, more detailed mosaic, while fewer will result in larger tiles and a more abstract look. If you want the mosaic to resemble your original image, opt for higher numbers. For a coarser, more stylized effect, go with lower numbers. After setting your columns and rows, click the Layout Tiles button. This will arrange the tiles based on your settings and generate the mosaic on your canvas. If you adjust any settings later, like the image tiles or the number of columns and rows, just click Layout Tiles again to update the mosaic. For more PhotoPad tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.